I've been wearing barefoot shoes for over 2 years now, and the results have been amazing. However, the one thing I haven't thought about is that underneath my barefoot shoes, I've been wearing socks. This means that even though my feet are in a wide toe box shoe, they're still pretty confined because the socks being a sock. After realizing this, I ordered some finger socks to see if this would help solve the problem. However, they weren't for me. After doing a little bit more research, I discovered toe spacers, which put space between your toes. So for the next 30 days, I'm gonna be wearing toe spacers. So let's find out what happens. Right, so here they are. Let's have a look. Bloody hell, 4 pairs. That's mad. One for friends and family, I guess. So this is what they look like. Let's put them on. So first impressions, they're actually quite comfortable. They're more comfortable than the finger socks. The gel feels quite nice. And I don't think it's gonna be an issue just putting these on in the evening when we're chilling out watching TV. I guess I'll see you guys in a little while. During that time, I'll explain the benefits of wearing toe spacers and why we want our feet to be extended and spreaded out rather than closed in and confined. So I'll see you guys in a couple of weeks. So I talked about this many times before in my barefoot shoe videos, but the majority of mainstream shoes are not designed for the shape of our foot. They have a narrow toe box which pushes our toes together, losing our foot's natural strength and flexibility. Over time, this can lead to issues such as foot pain, bunions, and flat feet. Now, the simple cure for this is to stop wearing shoes altogether, wearing barefoot shoes, or implementing toe spacers. Toe spacers can help reverse decades of ill-fitting footwear by spreading the toes back into their natural position. They can also serve as a great option for someone looking to transition to barefoot shoes. To begin with, toe spacers will feel pretty weird, so I suggest only starting with about 5 to 10 minutes. Slowly build this up over time, and you should soon be able to see your feet growing back to their natural wide glory. Alright, so I've been wearing these rubber death traps for over 30 days now, and I think I'm finally ready to give my review. Now, I'll be completely honest, some days I did forget to put the toe spacers on, so I'd make up for this by wearing them for hours and hours the next day. However, I would not suggest this. As Loretta pointed out, my feet were starting to go blue, and I think it was cutting out the circulation to my feet. Now, as someone who's only worn barefoot shoes for over 2 years, toe spacers, they didn't really do anything for me. I was hoping that my feet would get super strong. However, I was just wearing them passively, and I did see online that some people were doing toe spacer exercises, so maybe that's where I went wrong. However, if you've never worn barefoot shoes before and you're used to wearing regular shoes and your feet are used to being squished together, then I think toe spacers would be a great way for your foot to regain its natural shape, as well as also help you transition to barefoot shoes. If you don't want to spend money on toe spacers, you can also use your fingers to kind of make your own toe spacers. However, this isn't quite as convenient as using toe spacers, and it is bloody painful. Anyway, that's going to be it for another video. I'll see you guys in the next one.